the learning here. Welcome if you are new, subscribe, hitting that bell, like that button there, and also hit the bell notification button so you don't miss any of the future videos that I post. If you are a subscriber, welcome back. Today I'm coming again with you in another first impression video, and Oriflame the One Loose Powder. I swear I am not sponsored by Oriflame. I'm partly sponsored by my sister who sells Oriflame. I also used to sell Oriflame, but I was disconnected for a while and now I'm selling again, so you can expect more Oriflame products to be tested pretty soon. But today is the loose powder turn. I used to use the Clinique loose powder, but that is pretty much gone, like it's used up. And that was a present from my roommate, so I'm going to open it. I'm just going to rip off the box, and it's in the shade light. They have translucent, they have light, and they have dark. So I'm going to very carefully open it. And it has a protection there, so this was no point of being careful. So let's rip that off. I may need tweezers for this. Yep. To the wrist. I should have been more careful with that because powder went all over the place. But look how beautiful this is. Anyway, I already have foundation all over my face because I was testing out that silicone sponge that you use for your makeup. I don't know where to put it. And yeah, so you may have already seen that video if you are a subscriber. If not, you can go sleep after this video is done. So I'm going to do some baking with this powder, which is pretty much what I use to do with my Clinique powder. So I need to grab some powder with this brush. Put a whole bunch of it under my eye. Not blending it at all. I need to do something crazy. Ooh. Yeah, that's better. And then I'm going to put a bit of my T-zone. Oh. And I'm going to go on and do the rest of my makeup like I would normally do, and then remove the powder that is under my eye area. So my makeup is done, and I'm going to wipe away the excess powder. So yeah, I like it. It is extremely loose, like it goes everywhere if you're not careful enough. The packaging is very well sealed, so it's good. And it's nice to have a powder again because my Clinique one, I loved it and I used it up completely. And yeah, so my makeup looks better now. I did a pretty simple eye makeup because I'm not going out. Truthfully, I've been filming all day, so yeah, I like it. I recommend it. Like, I have to do it pretty much every product from Oriflame that I tried that, but it's really great. So if you can manage to get Oriflame products around you, I totally recommend them. So yeah, if you like this video, give it a big fat thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, hit the bell notification button so you don't miss any of the videos that I post. And comment in the comment section, let me know what you would like to see in the future videos. And I'll see you guys on my next one. Bye!